Hi and good day. This is our presentation on assignment 2. So the short film that we have chosen for this assignment would be The Most Beautiful Thing. Our targeted students would be Form 1 students with intermediate proficiency. The theme of this lesson plan would be people and culture. The focus skills of this lesson plan would be writing skills along with the complementary skills, which is speaking skill. Next, for learning objectives, by the end of this lesson, students are able to 1. Analyze the characteristics for the characters given, and 2. Write a short essay based on the situation given. As for the successful criteria, students can 1. List out at least 2 characteristics from the characters given, and 2. Write a short essay for at least 90 words based on situation given. The cross-curricular elements in this lesson plan would be values, and language or grammar focus would be vocabularies related to characteristics.
My name is Nur Hidayah Amalia Alia binti Zulkifli with matrix number D20181082674. I will start presenting for set induction stage. So firstly, teacher will play a short video on how to identify characters and characteristics. Before playing the video, teacher will ask the students to pay attention and jot down notes. And then after watching the video, teacher will ask the students on what did they understand about characters and characteristics. And before moving on to the next lesson, teacher introduced the topic of today's lesson and the learning objective. So the rationale is that by showing a video at the beginning of the lesson could attract students' interest on the upcoming lesson. This is because the cartoon animation in the video is interesting to watch, and also the video have really comprehensible explanation which is suitable for Form 1 students. And then teacher will ask the students on what did they understand about characters and characteristics to assess students' understanding before continue with the main lesson. Teacher explain the topic of the lesson along with the learning objective to ensure that students get clearer idea on what the lesson is going to be today. Now I will explain for pre-lesson stage. Firstly, teacher will play a short film entitled The Most Beautiful Things. Since they already know how to identify characters and characteristics in the previous video, this time, teacher will ask the students to identify the characters and their characteristics in this film. After that, teacher will briefly explain the message of the story. So the rationale is that we chose this film because the message contained in the film is suitable for young adults. The story only have 3 characters, and we think it is suitable for Form 1 students because they can identify the characters and the characteristic easier. At the end of the stage, teacher explained the message of the story because when students have clearer idea on what the story is about, they will be easier to conduct the next activity.
Assalamualaikum and hi, my name is Ma' Afika binti Muhammad Johari, and I will continue with while stage. In the while stage, teacher will distribute a worksheet for students to work in pairs. In the worksheet, there are 2 sections provided, which are Section A and Section B. For Section A, students have to fill in the mind map by listing out the characteristics of the characters given. And in the Section B, students have to write a short essay by putting out the evidence of the characteristics that they have listed on their previous activity. The rationale for both activities are, first, teacher use mind map to introduce the 21st century learning method to students, and also, it will help students to analyze and identify the characteristics of the characters more effectively. And lastly, teacher asks students to write a short essay by putting the evidence, because teacher want to train students to answer the actual question papers, and also it will help to improve their writing skills.
Hello, my name is Evelyn Natasha Anajoni, and my matrix number is D20181082659. So I'm going to continue the presentation on while stage. So after the students are done with mind map, they are going to discuss the answer with the teacher through discussion using PowerPoint. So the reasons of using PowerPoint is to make the discussion session more interesting and also to help improving the students' focus. Furthermore, it highlights the main point of the characteristics of each character so that it will be easier for the students to remember. So here are the examples of PowerPoint slideshow being used in discussion between the teacher and the students.
My name is Tressa. I'm from group 5 and my matrix number is D20180082670, and I will be explaining on the pause stage. For the pause lesson stage, teacher will proceed the lesson by doing a short writing test, and teacher will explain on the test. And then the test consists of two questions, and students have to choose either one of the questions for them to make an essay. And then when the student have completed the test within the time given, the teacher will ask for 2 to 3 volunteers to read their essay. And then teacher will give feedback, and then after that, she will collect the test and for them for her to mark the paper. And the rationale for this activity is that it will test on students' critical thinking, as they have to relate the situation so that they will be able to write the answer for the essay. This is a way to implement higher order thinking skills, HOTS, in the lesson, and then they can also choose any of the 2 questions that they are able to relate. So as the test only requires the student to write an 100 words essay, I think the time given is sufficient for them to complete it.
My name is Atika, and I will be talking about the closure stage and also the extended activity. So, for the closure stage, teacher will ask for 2 volunteers to reflect on what they have learned in the class, and then teacher will do a quick recap on the lesson. For the extended activity, students will be given a worksheet which consists of a crossword puzzle, and then they have to work individually to complete the crossword puzzle. Then, teacher will collect the crossword puzzle in the next class. This extended activity was designed to increase the students' understanding towards the lesson. Not only that, since it is in the form of crossword puzzle, students will have fun while learning. This extended activity enables students to test their memory because they have to recall back on the short film to complete the crossword puzzle.